Wow, look at that. It really come down now. Really stormy now. Might get a bit of thunder and lightning here. You've got wind, everything. Really stormy. Storm Dennis again, second weekend in a row. We've got a storm. There's definitely going to be structural damage. Which is as strong as last week's storm. So much rain. The gusts come in waves, you get waves of rain, and you get a quiet period and a bang. Again, very unsettled weather and very unusual weather for February. I thought my window was going to come in, it really pushed hard against my window. Pets are unsettled, as you can hear. Things hold up with pets outside and they're very distressed with the wind. Rain, rain, and more rain. Fresh air. It's the way of the earth cleansing itself from all this toxic pollution from cars and industry and people. There's one thing I love about this wind. I love the fresh air. I've got a funny feeling it's gonna thunder. I can feel the air like it's gonna thunder. The clouds are getting darker. I don't think we've seen the last of this storm. The winds are really powerful. Storm Dennis. very strong. Strong gusts, I'll say around 60, 65 mile an hour right now. So now the 16th of February 2020. Storm Dennis is still blowing. And it basically blew overnight, quite strong winds, and it's still blowing in early morning at 20 to 7 a.m.